These guys have spent over $200,000 to have her featured.
What is this all about anyways?
Well, the first guy, James, he's saying that he wasn't even trying to look like Kim Kardashian at all. He's just trying to look as fake as possible. So the whole feud going on right now is because James got a 2-page spread in an American magazine based on all of his plastic surgery. But in the corner of that 2-page spread, Faye compared him to Jordan, who's a 25-year-old guy who's actually trying to look like Kim Kardashian.
Yeah, so he got like the lip fillers, and then he even got butt injections. Like implants, I think it was implants, not injections.
And Botox?
Listen, man, if you're trying to get a booty like Kim Kardashian, you gotta get a lot of implants. I'm sorry, like that's like its own planetary system. Like I swear, if you put that in space, the whole solar system could like rotate around Kim Kardashian's butt.
So James's surgery so far has cost him a cool $28,000, including a $15,000 lip job. So he added in that he loves the Kardashians, but it's not Kim that he's trying to look like. He loves Khloe, he loves Kylie. He said, since Kylie started getting bigger lips, it's become fashionable. Oh, and so this is what James thought about having Jordan in the corner of his 2-page spread. I'm happy for a 2-page spread in America, like anyone would be, ob. But why are they trying to make that Jordan relevant in the corner of my story? It's so annoying, and I never had one procedure to look like Kim Kardashian. So Jordan replied to James's hateration with a comment of his own. When someone hates you and you unknowingly pop up and steal the limelight, bye boo. Often imitated, never duplicated.
So Jordan, he's the one that's trying to look like the Kardashian. This guy James, he's just trying to look fake.
He's just trying to look fake. And that could be shade to the Kardashians too, because he's trying to say they look fake.
Let's see what they have to say about this. Is Kim Kardashian, she probably got better things to do anyways than worry about people trying to look like her.
She doesn't care about them.
The image that you're looking at right now is not of Kim Kardashian. Who you're seeing is someone who isn't even related to Kim Kardashian in any way. The person you're looking at right now is 26-year-old Sonia Ali from London, UK. Now, I know what you're thinking. Come on, quit playing. You're literally showing us a picture of Kim Kardashian. Obviously, that's her, right? But no, guys. I'm actually serious. Sonia Ali is someone who's continuously been mistaken for Kim Kardashian. It's happened in the past, but one of her latest posts on Instagram left her fans branding her as the Kim Kardashian clone. This is the selfie right here. As you can see, her makeup, her lashes, her pouted lips, her hairstyle and face shape, she really left fans stunned and speechless. One of the fans commented this, and I quote, "Wow, I can't believe how much you are Kim's double here." Another fan said, "Kim clone." And then another fan said this, "Hello, Kim doppelganger." Now, I did mention that Sonia was from the UK, but she was actually born in London, UK, but now she's based in Dubai of the United Arab Emirates. She shares her Instagram account with her sister named Faiza, and her sister also has been compared to Kylie Jenner in the past, who's Kim Kardashian's younger sister, but their resemblance isn't as close as Sonia's and Kim's though. And I'm sure it must be difficult at times for her to go out in public. I mean, Sonia Ali, she's popular too. Over 1.3 million followers on Instagram. Her and her sister are doing it big for themselves. But of course, she has nowhere near the same level of fame as Kim Kardashian does. So to have people run up to you in public and say, "OMG, look, it's Kim," only to have them say, "Oh, you ain't Kim." Yeah, that could really hurt. Maybe be a little bit annoying. But hey, on the flip side, I guess, being compared to Kim Kardashian isn't the worst thing that someone can be compared to. Let's look at Kim and Sonia one more time side by side. I think the more you look at them, the more differences that you start to notice. But of course, at first glance, you're like, damn, they look like twin sisters.
Now this girl is getting a lot of people saying like, "Oh my God, you look so much like Kim Kardashian. It's so much awesome and fantastic." So this girl is Camila Osman, and she hails all the way from Toronto. She's got an impressive Instagram account.
Yeah, 126,000 followers. All right.
Now, although everyone thinks that she looks like Kim K, she's like, "No, I don't look like her. Well, at least I'm not trying to. I mean, we do similar things." But as for this girl, ever since she was 15 years old, people have been saying that she looks like Kim Kardashian. Why is it in social media everybody cares about somebody who looks like Kim Kardashian?
But we got one Filipino man. He's a makeup artist, Paulo Ballesteros. He's continuing to spread all over the internet for transforming himself with makeup to look just like Kim Kardashian. Currently at time of filming, he has over 687,000 Instagram followers. And he's also done makeup to look like Jennifer Lawrence, Ariana Grande, Kylie Jenner, Dakota Johnson, and a bunch more. So the 32-year-old makeup artist is also known as an actor and a TV host in the Philippines, and is clearly a talented makeup artist. And apparently how this guy developed his craft of applying makeup is just by watching YouTube videos. So yes, YouTube does have its benefits. Now many people, including myself, are wondering, you know, why is he just doing the female looks? After all, he is a male, but I guess that's how it is. A man transforms to a female, it's a more of a shocking effect, and it shows that you have some serious skill. So no doubt he's gonna be booking some pretty big makeup gigs. One of his techniques that he does is that he says his nose is a lot smaller and shorter than most celebrities. So it took him a while to figure out how he was gonna do it. So what he did, he drew in nostrils to make his nose either pointier or bigger or whatever the case. So there you have it.